gentlemen and ladies, welcome to that one as well. Some terrific speakers that will be profiled at that event. I'd like to welcome our speakers, Dr. David Cropley from UniSA, Andrew Mills, CEO of Homestar, and Brugh O'Brien from the Australian Centre for Social Innovation.
I thought it was amazing. It was very well presented with both three speakers. It was greatly informative. It was just really good to understand what's been happening in the past and also what the future may look like. It's still very interesting and very new. I think there are some great aspects to the use of AI and some of the more repetitive tasks that we have to do day in, day out. It may be good to explore some of those being taken care of AI. I haven't really used it much myself, but I have started looking into it.
Well, we really enjoyed hearing from the first speaker, David, talking about how artificial intelligence can help us do our work more effectively. And there's some really interesting takeaways about the value that we still add as people in our roles and the opportunities that we can use AI to get a lot more out of our day-to-day work. So Homestar's really proud to be collaborating and partnering with RESA and to support the development of the real estate industry in South Australia. Homestar's been a part of the industry now for over 33 years. We've financed over 80,000 people into home ownership, and that includes one in five first home buyers in South Australia too.